registered. Since then, under the leadership of Mr. Sudhakar, as a team, everybody is contributing their services to the agents community. I have seen lot of changes, lot of developments with the support of the leaders, with the involvement of the GRE, by representing to the regulator, Government of India, and also to the CEOs of the four public sector companies. Lot of changes, lot of favors have come for the agents community. First thing I can say, club member system is there, system was there, but it was not updated, and also it was not known by majority of the agents. Only after GRE has been formed, this club membership has got the maximum awareness among the general insurance agents. Another, the group Mediclaim, I can say it's a great achievement for the agents community. Even in LIC, there is no such Mediclaim facility. Only club members is having this group Mediclaim for the LIC. But whereas in GRE, irrespective of the club members, every agent can join as a member of the group insurance, group medical facility, and which has been brought by the GRE. Let me extend my hearty congratulations to the GRE and its team for the wonderful group insurance team has been brought. In addition to that, with regards to the GST, they have also gone to the extent of representing to the Government of India. I was the witness for the representation made to the Ananta Raman and also some of the central leaders, central ministers with regards to the GST. So my concern today, I have gone through some of the statistics. The public sector companies are having 248,685 agents. The public sector, four companies, New India, National Insurance, Oriental, and also this United India Insurance Company. Four companies are having 248,485 agents, whereas private insurance companies having 179,187 agents. But concern is, because since New India has already completed 100 years, but their agency strength is only 76,375. But Stand Alone Health Insurance Companies, Star Health Insurance alone is having the agency strength is 238,295. See the difference. Within 10 years of span, the Star Health Insurance is having 238,295, whereas our four companies are clubbed together, it is 248,000 agency strength. Morning when I had a discussion with your DGM, I told agency penetration is most important. Without that, it is very difficult the industry is going to survive. No doubt the distribution channels are there, brokers are there, corporate agents are there, web aggregators are there, insurance marketing firms are there, and the FDI also recently it has been announced for the intermediaries. 100% FDI has come. So definitely it is a challenge for the tied agency force. You are all comes under the tied agents. The tied agency force could have a challenge and a drop out only. So this is my concern. And Stand Alone Health Insurance Agency said, you will be surprised to see that 398,405. That means it has been crossed the four public sector companies. 248,000 public sector companies agency stand, whereas Stand Alone Health Insurance Company 398,000. It is greater than the agency force of the public sector companies. Total 826,077 agents in the GRE. Do you accept it? The GRE is not only representing for the general insurance agent. Recently it has been modified the bylaw, even taking the membership from the private insurance companies. That means the GRE is representing 826,000 agents. 8,26,000 agents. And now the time has come for us to see that our penetration is most required. Geographic penetration also should be increased. We need to go each and every corner of the RU and branches and enroll maximum membership. Enroll maximum membership. Without money, without finance, no organization is going to work now. I know the presidents, some of the presidents are not coming forward because there is no fund. I know the difficulty. How to run this organization? Without having the money, how the organization is going to run? So we need to contribute. We need to do something so that the DRP has introduced and designed a scheme of new life membership. That life membership is the most important. So coming to the, so brokers are 421 in India. 421 brokers are there, 26 TPAs are there, web aggregators 27 is there, and 280 insurance marketing firms are. These are the intermediates. But commission is really wonderful. Last year the commission paid to the agencies around 6,601 crores. This year 2018 and 19, it has grown to the extent of 4,000 crores. This is 10,000 crores has been paid to the all the general insurance agents in the country. So wonderful, the commission also increasing, industry also developing. But the marketing share, the contribution, the GDP, gross domestic premium, which has been noted here, almost last year it was 17-18, it is around 1,28,000 crores. Last year 2018-19, it is 1,50,000 crores. But out of 50,000 crores, the public sector companies has brought only 67,000 crores, whereas private insurance companies has brought 65,000 crores. The only difference is 2,000 crores. Only difference is 2,000 crores. The market share, even the contribution share is, the private companies, almost it is brokers and corporate agent, it is 30%. And individual contribution is 35%. And direct business from the people to the insurance company is around 30%. That means the contribution, recently morning also, the earlier speakers also told, the contribution from the agents are slowly, gradually increasing, 40%, 50%, 60%. Yes, definitely, this contribution from the agents has to be increased. And the profits of the company, if you come to this, total general insurance industry has earned the profit is around 6,909, public sector 2,543, private sector 3,798 crores. Almost 3,800 crores earned by the private insurance companies, whereas public sector companies are 2,500 crores. So my concern, the standalone health insurance are working and doing wonderful business, and the public sector companies are focus is less on the health insurance. So let us concentrate and let us focus on the health insurance, see that the public sector companies also should be grown and our agents also should be prosper in the days to come. Finally, I want to tell, because the knowledge is most important, Prashant Mathesar is here, Mr. Ramesh Damani. This knowledge, I can say one thing, knowledge is a treasure. There is a saying in Sanskrita, Nachora Haryam, Nacharata Haryam, Nabhatru Bhatyam, Nabhara Karyam. That means the knowledge who is having cannot be stolen by the thieves. The knowledge which cannot be taken away by the Raja, that is Nacharata Haryam. So Nabhatru Bhatyam, because the knowledge who is having it cannot be distributed among the brothers. And also Nabhara Karyam, the knowledge is always, it is not a burden for us. You can carry this knowledge at anywhere. So finally, see, nahi jnanena sadrusham pavitram yam vidyate. Nothing is equivalent to the knowledge. This knowledge you have to gain out of conducting the educational seminar by the GRP. So our top agents now, Mr. Ghanshyam Ji, he is also very knowledgeable person. Ghanshyam Rajput and Mr. Prashant Matre and also Ramesh Damani. These three can do wonders. I hope in the next within the 3 years. Let us plan to have one educational seminar in every 6 months. Every 6 months there should be one educational seminar. Calling top agents in the country and see that every 1 hour, 1.5 hour we have to change the one speaker. Old day we'll discuss only the educational seminar, no other matters except the education. That alone can prosper the agent and educate the agents. So let us all work together and see that our organization should be grown. Finally, I want to tell you, Sarva Dharman Parityajya Mameka Misharanam Raja Ahampa Sarva Papyekshu Moksha Shami Masutaha. So, Anni Dharmanu Nui Pakak Pente Swasare Yedaite Nu Ahankara Nudri Pratyana Misharanam Kortavo, the God Krishna is going to give the Moksha. Like that, Anni Ki Manam Pakak Pente Sesi Manayake Insurance Business Nui Manam Chesku Poyna Taite Definitely, Manam Yarganation Toh Pai Kostha Manam Pente Namaka Mundi. Finally, Anni Kokate Chapta Unanam నైనం చిందంతి శస్త్రాన్ నైనం దహంత పావక నచైవం క్లేదయత్యాపు నశోషయతి మారుతః. ఈ ఆత్మను ఆయువు ఆత్మేయజాలం శస్త్రాలు చేరిపజాలం. సో వాటర్ కెనాట్ డ్రింక్ ఇట్. సో లైక్ దట్ ఈ యొక్క ఇన్సూరెన్స్ ఏజెన్సీ ఈజ్ గోయింగ్ టు బి పర్మనెంట్. నథింగ్ ఈజ్ గోయింగ్ టు బి హ్యాపెన్. నోబడీ కెన్ వెయిట్ అండ్ సీ All the 8,26,000 agents who are working in this GRFE should come into the folder of the GRFE. For that, we all work together and my contribution, my support will be always there for the GRFE. Thank you once again for giving me this opportunity. Thank you, one and all of you. Registered. Since then, under the leadership of Mr. Sudhakar, as a team, everybody is contributing their services to the agents community. I have seen lot of changes, lot of developments with the support of the leaders, with the involvement of the GRFE, by representing to the regulator, government of India, and also to the CEOs of the 4 public sector companies. Lot of changes, lot of favors have come for the agents community. First thing I can say, club member system is there, system was there, but it was not updated, and also it was not known by majority of the agents. Only after GRFE has been formed, this club membership has got the maximum awareness among the general insurance agents. Another, the group medical. I can say it's a great achievement for the agents community. Even in LIC, there is no such Mediclaim facility. Only club members is having this group Mediclaim for the LIC. But whereas in GRFE, irrespective of the club members, every agent can join as the member of the group insurance, group Mediclaim facility, and which has been brought by the GRFE. Let me extend my hearty congratulations to the GRFE and its team for the wonderful group insurance team has been brought. In addition to that, with regards to the GST, they have also gone to the extent of representing to the government of India. I was the witness for the representation made to the Ananta Raman and also some of the central leaders, central ministers with regards to the GST. So my concern today, I have gone through some of the statistics. The public sector companies are having 2,48,685 agents. The public sector 4 companies, New India, National Insurance, Oriental, and also this United India Insurance Company. 4 companies are having 2,48,485 agents. Whereas private insurance companies having 1,79,187 agents. But concern is, because since New India has already completed 100 years, but their agency strength is only 76,375. But stand alone health insurance companies, Star Health Insurance alone, he is having the agency strength is 2,38,295. See the difference. Within 10 years of span, the Star Health Insurance is having 2,38,295, whereas our four companies are clubbed together, it is 2,48,000. Agency said. Morning when I had a discussion with your DGM, I told agency penetration is most important. Without that, it is very difficult, the industry is going to survive. No doubt, the distribution channels are there, brokers are there, corporate agents are there, web aggregators are there, insurance marketing firms are there, and the FDI also recently it has been announced for the intermediaries. 100% FDI has come. So definitely it is a challenge for the tied agency force. You are all comes under the tied agents. If tied agency force could have a challenge and a drop out only. So this is my concern. And standalone health insurance agency said, you will be surprised to see that 3,98,405. That means it has been crossed the four public sector companies. 2,48,000 public sector companies agency stand, whereas standalone health insurance company 3,98,000. It is greater than the agency force of the public sector companies. Total 8,26,077 agents in the GFE. Do you accept it? The GFE is not only representing for the general insurance agent. Recently it has been modified the bylaw, even taking the membership from the private insurance companies. That means the GFE is representing 8,26,000 agents. 8,26,000 agents. And now the time has come for us to see that our penetration is most required. GFE penetration also should be increased. We need to go each and every corner of the RO and branches and enroll maximum membership. Enroll maximum membership. Without money, without finance, no organization is going to work now. I know the treasurers, some of the treasurers are not coming forward because there is no fund. I know the difficulty. How to run this organization? Without having the money, how the organization is going to run? So we need to contribute. We need to do something. So that the GFE has introduced and designed a scheme of new life membership. That life membership is the most important. So coming to the, so brokers are 421 in India. 421 brokers are there. 26 TPAs are there. Web aggregators 27 is there, and 280 insurance marketing firms are. These are the intermediates. But commission is really wonderful. Last year the commission paid to the agencies around 6,601 crores. This year 2018 and 2019, it has grown to the extent of 4,000 crores. This is 10,000 crores has been paid to the all the general insurance agents in the country. So wonderful, the commission also increasing, industry also developing. But the marketing share, the contribution, the GDP, gross domestic premium, which has been noted here, almost last year it was 17-18, it is around 1,28,000 crores. Last year 2018-19, it is 1,50,000 crores. But out of 50,000 crores, the public sector companies has brought only 67,000 crores, whereas private insurance companies has brought 65,000 crores. The only difference is 2,000 crores. Only difference is 2,000 crores. The market share, even the contribution share is, the private companies, almost it is brokers and corporate agents, it is 30%. And individual contribution is 35%. And direct business from the people to the insurance company is around 30%. That means the contribution recently, morning also, the earlier speakers also told, the contribution from the agents are slowly, gradually increasing 40%, 50%, 60%. Yes, definitely, this contribution from the agents has to be increased. And the profits of the company, if you come to this, total general insurance industry has earned a profit is around 6,909, public sector 2,543, private sector 3,798 crores, almost 3,800 crores
and by the private insurance companies, whereas public sector companies are 2,500 crores. So my concern, the standalone health insurance are working and doing wonderful business, and the public sector companies are focus is less on the health insurance. So let us concentrate and let us focus on the health insurance, is that the public sector companies also should be grown and our agents also should be prosper in the days to come. Finally, I want to tell, because the knowledge is most important, Prashant Mathesan is here, Mr. Ramesh Damani. This knowledge, I can say one thing, knowledge is a treasure. There is a saying in Sanskrit, Natsura Haryam, Natsarata Haryam, Nabhatru Bhatyam, Nabhara Karyam. That means, the knowledge who is having cannot be stolen by the thieves. The knowledge which cannot be taken away by the Raja, that is Natsahara, Natsarata Haryam. So Nabhatru Bhatyam, because the knowledge who is having, it cannot be distributed among the brothers. And also Nabhara Karyam, the knowledge is always, it is not a burden for us. You can carry this knowledge at anywhere. So finally, see, Nahi Jnanena Sadrusham Pavitram Iyam Vidyate. Nothing is equivalent to the knowledge. This knowledge you have to gain out of conducting the educational seminar by the GRP. So our top agents now, Ghanshyam Ji, he is also a very knowledgeable person. Ghanshyam Rajput and Mr. Prashant Matre and also Ramesh Damani. These three can do wonders. I hope in the next, within the 3 years, let us plan to have one educational seminar in every 6 months. Every 6 months there should be one educational seminar. Calling top agents in the country and see that every 1 hour, 1.5 hour we have to change the one speaker. Old day, we discuss only the educational seminar, no other matters except the education. That alone can prosper the agent and educate the agents. So let us all work together and see that our organization should be grown. Finally, I want to tell you, Sarva Dharman Parityajya Mamekam Sharanam Vraja Ahamtva Sarva Papebhyo Mokshayishyami Ma Sukhaha. So, anni dharmalanu nenu pakkaku pettesina sare, edaithe nuvvu ahankaranni vadili eppudaithe nannu sharanam kortavo, the God Krishna is going to give the moksha. Like that, annitini manam pakkaku pettesesi, మన యొక్క ఇన్సూరెన్స్ బిజినెస్ కనుక మనం చేస్తూ పోయినట్టయితే డెఫినెట్గా మనం ఈ ఆర్గనైజేషన్తో పైకి వస్తామనేటువంటి నమ్మకం ఉంది. ఫైనల్గా మీకు ఒకటే చెప్తా ఉన్నాను, నైనం చిందంతి శస్త్రాన్ నైనం దహతు పావక నచైవం క్లేదయత్యాపు నశోషయతి మారుత. ఈ ఆత్మను ఆయువు ఆత్మేయజాలం శస్త్ర అస్త్రాలు శస్త్రాలు చేరింపజాలం. సో వాటర్ కెనాట్ డ్రింక్ ఇట్. సో లైక్ దట్ your insurance agency is going to be permanent, nothing is going to be happened, nobody can pay, and see the all the 8,26,000 agents who are working in this GRP should come into the folder of the GRP. For that we all work together, and my contribution, my support will be always there for the GRP. Thank you once again for giving this opportunity. Thank you, thank you for your time.